We're back to the pool. Swimming competition continues. Medalists. Now the men's 100-meter butterfly. Jenny Koptalov in lane 5 won the gold in the 200-meter event here already at Universiade. While Piero Codia of Italy, he's in lane 4. He won the bronze in the 50 meters here and also in Kazan. And there you see them powering towards the finish. Koptalov just out ahead of Codia. Will he hold on? Yes, in a time of 51.50 seconds. Gold medal for Koptalov. His second of the games. Kodia finishes second, and Yawin Sirkin wins his second medal of the games, a bronze.